Hello children, welcome back again to Maths Online class, and our today topic is skip counting from chapter number 6, that is numbers more about 51 to 100. As you know children, what is skip counting? Skip means to jump, means the numbers have been given to us and whatever we have to count, jump any number, that number has been given to us and we have to jump that number along as it is given in a question. So the first question is skip counting by 2. Skip counting by 2 means you have to jump the second number of the given number. Clear children? See, the first number is 2. Children, as you have jumped into 4, you have add plus 2 because there are skip counting by 2 is given. So 2 plus 2 is 4. Again you have jumped to 6, so you have add 4 plus 2, that is 6. Now from 6 you have to jump to the next second number, means you have to add 2. So children, 6 plus 2 will be 8. Again 8 plus 2 will be 10. 10 plus 2 will be 12. And 12 plus 2 will be 14. Means you have to add 2 numbers because skip counting by 2 is given to you. Next one, 4. See, from 4 you have jumped to 6, means you have add 2. 4 plus 2 will be 6. 6 plus 2 will be 8. 8 plus 2 will be 10. Now children, 10 plus 2, 12. 12 plus 2, 14. 14 plus 2, 16. Clear? Now 3. From 3 you have to jump 5. Means again you have to add 2. So 3 plus 2 will be 5. 5 plus 2 will be 7. 7 plus 2 will be 9. Now children, 9 plus 2, 11. 11 plus 2, 13. 13 plus 2, 15. Clear? Now in this second one, skip counting by 4. Now here the number has been given to you is 4. Means you have to jump to the 4th number of the given number. So 8, after 8, you have to jump 4. So children, when you are jumping to 12, you have to add 4. So children, 8 plus 4 will be 12. Now 12 plus 4 will be 16. Now after 16, you have to jump to the 4th number. So 17, 18, 19 and 20. 4 numbers are there. So 16 plus 4 will be 20. And after 20 plus 4, that will be 24. Second one, 20. After 20, 24. 4th number we have jumped. 21, 22, 23, 24. 24 is there. After 24, 25, 26, 27, 28 is there. After 28, count 4, 29, 30, 31 and 32. So 32 will come. After 32, 33, 34, 35 and 36. So 36 will come. Next one is 10. After 10, 14, 11, 12, 13, 14. After 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. I have written. Now after 18, 19, 20, 21 and 22. So 22 will come. Then 23, 24, 25, 26. Then 26 will come. Clear? Next is skip counting by 5. Now here you have to jump to the 5th number. 5. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 number you have checked. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So 15, now 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So 20 will come. Then 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. 25 will come. Then 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 30 will come. Here 30 is given. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 35 is written, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 40 is written, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, so come 45, then 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, then come 50, then 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, then 55 will come. Dear children, either you can add plus on the paper only, or either you can count in the fingers and write.